हाय हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग वेलकम टू कल्याणी का अपना किचन फॉर आफ्टरनून वी आर मेकिंग दिस कॉलीफ्लावर एंड मटर वेजिटेबल तो कॉलीफ्लावर को वी हैव कट एंड वी आर फ्राइंग नाउ कॉलीफ्लावर देन वी विल मेक द वेजिटेबल फॉर मेकिंग कॉलीफ्लावर वेजिटेबल विथ पीज आई एम मेकिंग विथ जीरा सीड्स पुट जीरा फर्स्ट Then I'm putting tomato sauce to make the sauce. We'll add small salt so the tomatoes become soft. At the same time, I'll be adding yellow powder that is turmeric. I'm putting small garam masala. Red chili powder. And small jeera powder. With this, I'm using small mango powder. Mango powder I'm sprinkling small. Okay. Already I have half fried the cauliflower. And I added small water so the masala will not burn. Tomatoes are small, mashed, mushy. So now I am adding here the fried cauliflowers. And I will add the peas. I will mix. We'll see after some 50 minutes. Cauliflower and peas vegetable getting ready. I added small parsley on it. Let it cook for some time, then it is ready. This dry vegetable of cauliflower and peas is without ginger, garlic, onion, only with jeera seeds and tomatoes. So cauliflower peas vegetable is ready for serving for afternoon lunch. I hope you like the recipe and thank you so much.